Hello friends, I'm your friend Manav from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, we come up with regular videos on Tekla Structural Designer for your knowledge, and today we're going to discuss about whether we can do the P delta analysis in Tekla Structural Designer, and if the question or the answer is yes, then how to do it. So without wasting any time, we will get started. So a lot of viewers had questioned about this, and in the analysis option, as you can see, this is a building model in Tekla Structural Designer, and in the option, under the option of analysis, we have various analysis methods, and many users ask how to do the P delta analysis. So let us first hear from Trimble what their official website is saying about this particular, whether this particular feature is there in Tekla Structural Designer or not. So the question is, what are the two second order analysis options listed in the analysis ribbon of THD or Tekla Structural Designer are the same as P delta analysis? So here, under the option of analyze, you can find the second order linear, and it is saying that run a two-stage P delta analysis suitable for structures where secondary effects are comparable to. So the description is given, but it's writing that it is P delta analysis. So let us just go through this article, what it's saying. For an explanation of the second order analysis and effects in general, please find attached the article. So it's basically given a brief introduction of the P delta analysis, or the description, which was published in 2003. You can read from here. And all this summary they have summarized here. So basically what it says is that THD has both linear and non-linear second order analysis options. Both gives big P big delta analysis and P small delta analysis as described in the attached article and illustrated in the diagrams below. They, as such, they may also be termed as P delta analysis. However, as the attached article, the term can mean different things depending on how it's implemented. So basically the summary which it's saying that if you do the second order linear analysis, it will do the it is equivalent to the P delta analysis, but it may, the depending on the application, the meaning of the term may vary. So basically it does this, and it also says that second order also implements the two cycle iterative method. So this, it says basically, as you can see, this is the figures of the P's big delta and P small delta, both the effects they are taking into considerations. So on a conclusion, we can say that if you want to know, can we do the P delta analysis in Tekla Structural Designer or THD, yes is the answer. And how to do it, just press the second order linear analysis button. So let's do it in this particular our building model. We have this, you need to just select combination, you need to select from here, and then you select any particular combination, then you go to second order linear and select this all the combinations, then click on OK, and after that the analysis will be done. So it should be noted that this is a fully loaded model, everything has been done. So after loading, you can just run the analysis part, and after that you can go to your results view and you can turn on the 2D results. You can just turn on this results, you can see the axial force, you can see the shear force. If you want, you can just turn on the values of the forces, as you can see. Reactions also you can turn on, and here you can turn on the shear force, moments, and everything. You can see moment major and moment minor. So everything you can view. These are the analysis results for the P delta analysis or the second order linear analysis. And so in today's video, we had learned how to do the P delta analysis in Tekla Structural Designer. So it's very simple, but this option is not clearly written. So it is the doubt of many viewers. Many of viewers have commented whether we can do the P delta analysis in Tekla Structural Designer or not, how to do it. So we made this video to clear this out. And another thing we want to tell, that we provide, you know, the training of this Tekla Structural Designer and many other courses, almost all the software on civil engineering. So if you are interested to join our live online classes, you can just register using the link which has been given in the description, and you can connect with us and take your classes so that you can learn practical, any software from the practical aspects of civil engineering. Like in this course, we teach from the starting very basics like taking the client requirements, column positioning, drafting of the architectural plan, and then your process, whole process into class structural design and how to do it, and then how to draft the structural drawings. So we covered the entire aspect so that you can do all the steps which a consultant does. So with it, we'll end today's video. We'll see you tomorrow in another video on Tekla Structural Designer and the softwares. So bye-bye.